Before the video starts, I gotta give a huge thank you to both Frank and Zach for collaborating with me yet again on another Omegle video. Both Frank and Zach have YouTube channels of their own, so be sure to click their links down in the description below. Frank's channel is called Tedesco Creations, and he makes Omegle videos, he plays a ton of video game music, and he also plays piano live on Twitch. Zach's channel is called Zach Heidi, and he covers a ton of topics related to music education, so he'll teach you music theory, he'll teach you how to arrange, and he'll even teach you how to compose music. Go show both of their channels some love, and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Hey!
No! You're the YouTuber, aren't you?
No. I'm Iron Man.
No, you're that YouTuber.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Okay, can I play you something?
Yes.
Okay. Avengers, assemble!
What the hell?
Oh my god. I don't even know what to say. That was like the most random thing I have ever experienced. But at the same time, one of the greatest things.
That's what we aim for over here.
That was unbelievable.
We played a ton of copyrighted songs in this video, so before we get into the rest of it, I gotta thank Raid Shadow Legends for coming through with the sponsorship. Chances are you probably already know what Raid is, but if you don't, Raid Shadow Legends is a fantasy-themed, turn-based RPG that's available on iOS, Android, and PC. Raid has millions of players and dozens of tough bosses, but the best part is the amazing champions you get to play as. If you want to download Raid, be sure to check out the links in my description. Raid has a new faction called Shadowkin, which was heavily inspired by the mythos of medieval Japan. This faction is made up of ninjas, samurai, oni, and much more. There's a ton of mystery surrounding these new champions since no one has heard from them for centuries, but they made a strong return only within the past few months. No one even knows if they're evil or good, but the only way to find out is to try out these new awesome champions for yourself. Personally, my favorite champion would have to be Jintoro, who's one of the four legendaries you can collect from the Shadowkin faction. He honestly kind of freaks me out a little bit, but he's got a badass sword and awesome skills, including his skill Blood Freeze, which steals 100% of the target's turn meter. In just this month alone, Raid released 11 amazing new champions, along with 200 brand new missions to complete. If you manage to finish them all, you'll get an exclusive legendary champion as a reward. They've even added 5 tough new levels to almost every single dungeon in the game. They're constantly updating the game each month, so if you don't want to miss out, be sure to click the links in the description below to try it out today. You'll be supporting my channel, and you can even find me in-game under the name Marcus Veltri. Thank you again to Raid for sponsoring this video.
You are now speaking.
Hey! Whoa! What's up, guys? Hey! How you doing?
What's good?
How are you doing?
I'm doing great, man. I'm taking song requests.
Yo! You know Chasing Pavements by Adele?
Can I listen to it real quick?
Yeah, yeah, of course.
Chasing Pavements.
Man, I've seen so many today.
I made up my mind. Don't need to think it over. If I'm wrong, I am right. Don't need to look no further, this ain't lust.
It's beautiful.
If I tell the world, I'll never say enough, cause it was not said to you.
Yeah, let me try it.
Yes, sir. Just keep.
What?
Yes, yo. Yes, yo. where we can follow you on?
Absolutely, man. Absolutely.
Man, we were all... This has made my night.
Yeah. Oh, that was beautiful.
I'm procrastinating a 10-page paper. 4.11!
Wow. Oh, my God. Thank you so much. All right. Hey, that was awesome. Thank you so much. You made our night. We'll let you, you know, bless other people.
Hello.
Hi.
How's it going?
Really good. How are you?
That's awesome. I'm also really good.
That is amazing.
Thank you. Would you like me to play you a song?
I was about to say, I can tell you play piano.
I do. I don't know how this got here, but...
Let's hear it.
Yeah, what do you want to hear? Do you have a favorite song, like a band, or...
No, I don't. Actually, I like everything.
Well, that's good. Alright, how about I just improvise something? Okay.
The way that dude came in, he was like,
yeah, that is what he does. He does that a lot, actually.
That's super cool. You guys are really talented.
Thanks so much. Thank you so much. Appreciate that.
You guys are gonna go very far with it.
Thank you. We really appreciate that.
Have a good night.
Yeah, you too.
Move.
Wait. Pause.
Are you doing?
You looked crazy.
I was like. You're like.
Yo, play a song for me, please.
What song, man?
You know that song by Juice WRLD?
Yeah, I know some Juice WRLD.
Do you know Wishing Well?
Yeah, let me listen to it real quick. I've heard that one, but let me get a quick refresher. Yeah, let me try it, man.
Okay.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Where did they come from?
I don't know, man. You tell me.
Yo, can you do me a favor, please?
Yeah, sure, man. What's up?
If you don't mind, like, I've been going through a lot. And, like, me and my mom have been looking for a house. And I've been trying to make, like, videos to help out. If you don't mind, please sub to that, please.
Oh, sure, man. I'll sub to you right now.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you for listening. Let me look it up real quick.
What? Where did I get 117 from? That's cool.
There you go, man.
Yo, thank you. See you later.
All right. Peace out, man.
Peace out.
I think I'm going to cry. Oh, my God. Oh, man. That was so sweet.
Hey.
Hi.
How's it going?
Fantastic.
I'm glad to hear that. Do you like music?
No.
Well, this puts me in an awkward situation. Do you have anything you'd like to hear? Oh my God.
They really didn't like music.
Oh, I thought.
Oh my god. Wait, no. I know you. I follow you on TikTok. Wait. I know you. Please
What's up,
play,
bro?
Please
What's
play
up?
For me. Mom. Mom, I know this guy on TikTok. Wait, there's another guy. Remember that guy? Mom. Mom. Wait. No, where are you? She's downstairs. No, I don't want to go downstairs. Oh my god, I love your TikToks. I know you. I found him on Amigo! Really? I found him! Oh my god! Ah, you resting dog! I found him! I ran around my house! Can you play something for me? Anything?
You have to pick the song.
What do you know how to play? I don't know!
Any song you want.
Something by Ed Sheeran.
Ooh, okay. What song? You can pick.
Galway Girl. Bro, I found him on TikTok! There's no way! There's no way! She fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. A baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Grafton Street, right outside of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean? The Gaelic ink on your arm. Said it was one of my friend's songs. Do you wanna drink on? She took... Yeah, let me try it. Thank you, man. I don't want you to leave! No! Bro, there's no way! I call Cap, there ain't no way.
No Cap, bro. Only Cap is right here. God damn it.
Oh, I don't know what to do. I'm about to go run outside. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. I just, someone on TikTok who's famous, I saw him! Hey, there's pizza.
All right. Let's see what we got going on here. Hey! Hey! Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. I have a piano. I play music. Do you like music?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Wait, hold on. What? Hold on. No, it's fine, Terry. It's fine, Terry. I have a sketchbook. I like drawing.
Uh-huh.
I have a computer mouse.
Uh-huh.
I like gaming.
Oh, man. We have so much in common.
Yeah.
What music do you like?
Do you know, my mother told me, it's a...
I'm not nexting you. I'm pulling it up.
Oh, yeah.
Let me look it up. Yeah, let me see if I can learn it. My mother told me. Who wrote it?
Hold on.
You know?
I have to look it up, too.
We'll learn it together. Is it Assassin's Creed?
Hold on. It's in my likes. It sounds like this. Duh, I have AirPods in.
My mother told me someday I will buy Gully with good doors. Stay to the
stage. Yeah, so.
Okay, cool. Yeah, let me give it a try.
Do you do TikTok? I'll follow your TikTok if you want.
I'll tell you in a second.
Alright, bet. Oh my god.
Thank you.
That's incredible, guys.
Oh, thank you. Was that good?
Thank you, man.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I gave you guys so much trouble. You guys were sitting right there. No, I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay, dude. You're great, man.
Can you guys like say she? Like she?
Sheesh. I'm out of here.
Hey, what's up, man?
Oh my god. Ain't no way, bro. No, it's freaking Marcus Veltri, bro.
What's up, man?
Bro, I'm on Discord right now.
Oh, that's awesome.
And I'm like, bro, oh my gosh. Hold up. Can you like play a song?
Yeah, man. We're taking I'm taking requests today.
Oh my god. Okay, let me go on YouTube. Some Harry Styles.
Oh, for sure. Always down for that.
Meet Me in the Hallway. There's a song called Meet Me in the Hallway.
Okay. Cool. All right. You want me to try it?
Yeah, go for it. Go for it. Oh my God. Where's the camera? About to cry. About to cry.
Dang.
Oh my gosh, I don't even know that song, but
me neither.
Oh my gosh, bro. I've seen your videos for like I don't know how long. Oh my gosh. Jeez. I didn't actually like expect to find you at this time because it's past my bedtime right now.
Yeah. And,
you know, oh my gosh. Well, that was amazing. It was nice meeting you. Thank you for that.
Of course, dude. Yeah, thanks. Thank you for supporting me. I appreciate that.
Yeah. I'm going to go make sure I have every account subscribe or follow.
Yeah, man.
I'm just so nervous. I'm studying.
Don't even worry. Don't even worry.
Yeah, Iron Man. Iron Man Freestyle.
Yo, my name is Iron Man with an iron plan. Gonna go outside and get a tan. Going on the beach with my beach. Gonna be a good day all the way. Let's go.
That's pretty crazy. You guys are sick. Have fun, boys.
You too.
That was a really...
Yo, that was f***ing sick.
Bro, what did I say? Something about the beach.
You with my beach. You didn't take your beach to the beach. I was like, oh my god, bro. You didn't need to murder it like that. Gosh damn.
Yeah, right? Move out of the way, Harry.